okay, it's a 4 or 5 minute lesson. It's not a sharing. Okay, it's a good question. Okay, okay, please listen. Question is a what is question? 3 or 4 people sharing. I want to listen about your experience. Oh, thank you.
Shall I share something? Because I got one pair.
Please listen. Please listen.
It's from Myanmar, and we talk about the life. We talk about the karma. That what we are now is because our karma may be the last our previous life, and we, I and she has the same concept. And what we have to do now is the present time, we have to do the good thing so we will have a good future.
Thank you. Thank you for good sharing.
And empathy, not so much, but we want to struggle for accept and listening forward. Try to stronger and empathy and want to work. So that we empty with her, but not so look down on yourself. We feel stronger and stronger. And empathy in turn that we empathy her. But not so down yourself.
Thank you. Beautiful. Okay, may I ask some more? You want to talk? Oh, thank you.
I feel like she really be there and listen for me, and when I show like I have some worries, mm-hmm. and Jesus have her face like surprised, mm-hmm. a little. So I feel like she really care and be listen for me. I feel like my worries go away.
And deep of your feeling, what is your feeling? For you have is a one person to listen to you to you deeply. What do you feel?
Sorry.
When you have some people in front of you, okay. that have a good listening,
yeah.
and accept everything that you talk, what is your feeling inside? No harm.
Yeah.
And
then that's really security.
Secure. Yeah. That's good. Thank you. One more, please.
I feel special and feel important when someone look at me, listen to me, and I feel safe and want to open my mind, want to talk with her and. To say, I just feel special. I think many people want to be like special for someone, right? So when someone listen to you and try to know how you feel, so for this activity, I feel like I really wanna talk. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So thank you much for good sharing. I just want to let myself and you know that is just a belief. Very clever guy. He said that when you call yourself as Indian or a Muslim or a Christian or European or anything else, you cutting yourself from the rest of mankind. When you separate yourself by belief, by nationality, by tradition, it brings violence. So a man who is seeking to understand violence does not belong to any country, to any religion, to any political party or partial system. He is concerning with the total understanding of mankind. I need this one and touch my heart. Because sometimes we separate ourselves from the mankind by our belief. When we go to help some people, it means that we have our question, right? We will have four person in the group to play the card, and the card have the two is a two. One is a feeling card. I will play the feeling card and express my and tell the story about my mom. My mom, she's 85, and now she have a cancer at the pancreas. Yeah, and cut out half. So she's sick. I will express. I will let them know about my story and my feeling also. And after that, three of them will get the card. It's about the one card. It's called the need card. Okay. Okay, this is feeling card. It's both in Thai and English. It's like what is a feeling? It's like anxious. It's a feeling, right? Or happy, or calm, or confused. This is a kind of card. But I have many version of card, but it's quite similar. Okay, I will express myself about the story, about my feeling, and after that, my friend will take care about the need card and try to match my feeling with my need. It's like I feel hopeless because my mom is 85 and now she cut out half of the pancreas and she go to see the doctor. My dad and my mom say yes and go to Stanford. That is the best one in the world. And the doctor, she met doctor and doctor say, oh, okay, you can go back home and stay 6 months and go back again. No treatment. So my mom, she's so angry and fly to Thailand. And see in Thailand, oh, it's so hard to stay here. Because it's the social security is so low. So she fly back to US again. It's a short story, but I will let you see. This is my feeling. And you know, this one is I feel hopeless. That is a hopeless maybe match with the card of the choice, my mom. This is a matching between the feeling with the what on me. It's okay. But I will let you see we can play maybe in short, just you can put the card feeling on me. It's okay? I will let you see. So now you have a group of four. And then you arrange some players to play the card and you can walk it around. It's okay?
So one card, split the feeling card to the three, about equal amount. Okay.
It's okay. So I will start again. I will let you know. Now we have a four person, right? I'm a tailor. It's my story, it's my feeling and my need. So three person have to respect me. Just sit quiet, no speak, touch my eye, smile, and have a deep listening to enter to my room, to my feeling, to my want, to my yearning, and to myself also. It's okay? I will talk about my story maybe few. Maybe just a 5 minutes because I want to take some more time. But for yours, you can express maybe 15 minutes to 20 minutes, but just to your story. So when I talk about my story, you can rethink about your question. So after that, you can go back and talk. So the teller talk about myself, but the tree is keep quiet. Do not teach, do not say anything. Just sit quiet, listen, and try to understand me. Only that. It's okay? It's not the easy job. Listen for 15 to 20 minutes. and for three person. So you have to listen at least 1 hour. It's a good practice, okay? So I start again. Okay, so this is a Filika. As I tell you, now my mom and my dad stay in US. My dad is 89. My mom is 85. And my mom, she found that she had a cancer around 4 years ago and go to Stanford in near San Jose. And normally actually when you play the card, maybe you have many of the feeling. Normally people have many feeling, but you should take it's like major feeling, not more than 7. Because if much, maybe you can talk, maybe you can play each one, maybe 1 hour, something like that. We can go back tonight. So please control. What is the major of your feeling? And any move that needs some help, you can raise your hand and go up to your group.
No.
Is it yours? Is it? So this one,
If you need some help, please raise your hand. We want to
match your story.
First, you should share.
Yes.
You should share first.
Yes, but she has to help her easily, but she said she just...
He spent his high school university at a hospital learning about the medical treatment. And once he was when they arrived...
Thank you.